Hey, ladies and gentlemen, this is your boy Leroy Jenkins. We're gonna do a little PvP. Someone's made a request a little bit ago to see how my team would do up against the droid team. So we are gonna do that. We'll play against this one. Except instead of Sunfac, I am gonna put in Gangster Han. So let's see how it does. So, stun JE. We will blitz JE. AoE. And I guess the goal will be, well, we can leave. I'm gonna get rid of the weakest one. AoE. Let's do a little crit damage. You notice that how his turn meter spikes real back up? Well, Lando will just be firing single shots from now on. Let's give some evasion up and crit chance. And we will do the Biggs triple on B2. And HK comes back, but Lando finishes him off. Against the droids, I would say without Gangster Han, probably not the best option, because I think he would go first and it could get ugly surviving the first hill. But with Gangster Han, I think you would say the droids are really not an issue. Hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, like and subscribe.